should in case you want to on your system and you forgot your password, instead of formatting, there are other ways to do it. So do you please on how to reset or remove your Windows password on your PC. So first you have to just go and download Passper Senior and Win Senior. Passper Win Senior. So you run it on So it has come up. So this is a Windows password recovery tool. You can use this software to remove, reset the Windows password or delete or create Windows account without installing the OS operating system on your PC. So you can also use it as a Windows password reset disk. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to create a Windows reset password disk. They can be able to use to move or reset the password on my flash drive, my thumb drive. So you can either do that on your CD if you have a blank CD or DVD installed on it. I'm gonna do that on my blank flash drive. So I have two flash drives selected. It's started on my PC. So I'm gonna pick the one I want to use for it. I'll pick on it and select correct. So it's gonna ask you, are you sure you want to? Your devices will be formatted and flashed. I'll just say yes, continue, and it starts creating the Windows reset for me. See that we have created our Windows reset password. So just click next, and it's gonna tell us the step. So this is the target operation. So I'm gonna say it's actually HP PC, then laptop, and it's gonna tell me this is the function key to put to this USB flash drive. Click next. Just instruction, plug it to the system, then boot BIOS and you select what the account you want to reset, and that's all.